Alright, what's going on, guys? We got the whole group here. Well, half the group, literally. You got Ambro there getting ready. TJ, Mitch. Supposed to meet some more people down at Pine Lane later, because we're going to hit up Pine Lane. So we're going to go ahead and get this damn party started. Oh shit!
come on through.
I know, right?
Yeah, I stopped right there by that tree with the roots.
See, we went, he came in through here, and then he made it to, he literally made it to about right here, and there's a wall.
Yeah.
So he told me to try it later on. I went that way and cut up, and when I got about right there, the fucking front end started doing that. I was like, oh shit. Took me 20 minutes to get backed out. So he tried to go it again this way, and when he went this way, the motherfucker cut off. How you make a hole and then miss the hole? See? Oh,
it's like peanut butter down there.
Yeah. When we came through it, it just rained and all. Yeah, that's the hole we was playing in. See, we didn't know what all was that way. So that's why I didn't go that way.
Oh yeah.
That was a good little ride that day. He hit it 10 minutes after hitting it, after unloading the damn truck. All right now. She probably looking like, what the hell are they doing? What you contemplating over here? What you contemplating over here?
Nothing. I see y'all sticking
that. You can play in the first one and you can go to the right, but you can't really go straight and you can't go past the tree.
I won't go get that money.
She gonna hit that tree right there, watch. Okay. Hey, there she goes. She got that Honda shifting down, don't she?
It's a Honda, it's a boat.
She got that Honda shifting down. Come through, hit the rev limiter, shift as soon as she come out. TJ, she ain't seen nothing yet till it comes summertime and she got a snorkel. She ain't seen nothing yet, has she? Wait till you get a snorkel in the summertime. Be bad, that pisses me off. Whoa! She said she hitting everything.
I need clutching. Too much. Yeah, I'm out of breath. We're doing all them cutting up, so I'm out of breath. Oh, I am out of breath. Thank you. shit. Just hold it right here, Mitch. Try to stop?
What?
Or it wouldn't turn?
I didn't know what gear I was in.
Hold on. I happened to look up. I was like, what the fuck?
I didn't know what gear I was in. I wasn't slowing down whatsoever. So I'm thinking I was in neutral. Yeah. And I was like, I'm not slowing down. So I just fucking held on and grabbed the whole tree.
Put it in neutral. I mean, put it in reverse.
Is that side any better? Because I'm not going straight up.
Go to the left. It's pretty smooth. You want me to do it? Hold up, hold up, hold up. Keep going back. When you stop, let me know.
I can't see.
Well, TJ, I'm gonna need you to help me. I'm gonna try to stop it from rolling. Just look back. All right, you good? Super low, all right. You want me to do it? You thought you was in gear.
I thought I was in the super low. No, I wasn't. I was in neutral. That's why I need these lights to work.
I'll mess with them next week. You alright? Go up and just go to the left. The left is real smooth.
How safe is it? Not as bad as what y'all just went up, right?
No. TJ, you want leader? Later, so she knows. Just put it in super low, and you should honestly just creep down and low and super low.
And then go what? Up in first, or go up in super low?
You can go. You can go in first. To the left ain't bad. I did happen. I looked at the top of the hill. I seen TJ turn around, and I was like, "Oh, Amber's in a tree." Are you in super low? Now remember, you got brakes in super low.
believe after that I'm ready to go to Pine Lane. You scared the fuck out of me. Alright, so I'm hoping there's enough for this Red Oak video. So we are in load up. TJ's loaded up over there. I don't know if you can see him. Amber's over there. The Honda's over there. Y'all seen what the fuck she did? I had the camera going. Y'all seen it. That is why we leaving Red Oak right now. Her ass decided to hit a damn tree. We leave her alone for 5 minutes and she hits a tree. I got it. I got it. I had you. You can. You see me flying back, and you see you up against a tree. I got it. So I'm gonna catch you. We're gonna catch y'all at Pine Lane. We're gonna end this video off. Peace.